Hello, good morning, my brother. Good morning. This is Pastor Suki, the pastor that sold freezer for you yesterday morning. Bros, I was told you came to my house to embarrass my people. Bros, why will you do that now? Eh? Bros, I know what I'm supposed to tell you, if not that I'm a pastor. Listen to yourself now, bros. It's because I need money. I sold freezer for you. Freezer of 90,000 naira. You bought it 10,000 naira from me. You are now telling me that the freezer was shocking. Shocking you, eh? Even the price where I sell them for you, no shock you.